be showing you guys how to stretch to do a cartwheel on the beam and how to do the cartwheel on the beam. So before we get on to this video, I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to subscribe and like. Now let's start the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Comment down below if you did that. Now let's get on with the video. So something that you want to do to stretch, and all of this you're going to be doing on the beam so then you can get used to it and then you can do your cartwheel. So you're going to do you're going to try, if you can't do this, it is fine, but you're going to try and do your straddle jumps. I'm not that good at my straddle jumps on here yet, but that is fine. Now your split jump. I don't necessarily know how this is called, but I always do this. And then, oh my god. And the other one. Okay, so then, there's a ton of different things that you can do. You can do bunny jumps, but that is at level 1 and not my level 2. And you don't necessarily have to do cartwheel on the beam for level 2, but I've been practicing and I got it yesterday, so I want to show you guys how I do it. I might fail the first few times, but eventually you guys will get there and I will get there too. So, yeah. Toe pointed in front of you, arms up and straight, and
go. Woo, that was so close, mi amor.
Again, same procedure. Leg, front of you, straight, arms, straight and up and by your ears.
Very nice. Okay. That was super close. Okay. Te lo vamos a hacer en español, ¿eh? Así que. Hasta que te salga. Another one. Hasta que te salga vas a dejar hacer el video, ¿ok?
Okay, so until I make it, yes. We're gonna stop.
Woo! Very nice. Good job.
So you guys, that's how I did my cartwheel on the beam. I haven't perfected it fully yet, so it took me some time to get to it. But as all of you guys know, everyone will get to it. And it's actually kind of hard, but once you kind of know how to do it, it's not that challenging. So let me try it. Almost. Let me try it one more time. Oh!
Woo! That was close.
Okay. Again. Excuse me, Sophia.
Sophia, hazte para acá, mi amor. Thank you.
Oh my god. Well.
That's fine.
At least I showed you guys how it would look and how to do it. So, yeah, as you guys know, I'm not perfected at this skill yet because it's not necessary. You don't have to do it to go to level 3. But I just wanted to show you guys how I did it yesterday. Yesterday I did like a bunch in a row, but yeah, that's just how you stretch and how you do a cartwheel on the beam. Now, I'll just try one more time. Ah! Okay, so that was the last one for the video. And so, if you guys did it, subscribe and like by the countdown in the beginning of the video. Please be sure to do that and comment so I can know if I helped you with any of my videos or maybe just this video or maybe another video, but just so I know that I've helped you guys out.
Or we'll send requests. I don't know if someone
video requests.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to know how to do your skin the cat maybe, or let me think of another one. Or your cast, how to do your cast, or how to do your needle too.
Put it in the comments.
So just put it in the comments and we will do that requested video. So yeah, you guys, bye. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope to help you out a lot. Bye.